Hi, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist Frank Billingsley. Let's start with some flood reports getting better. Cypress Creek's back in its bank. So is Spring Creek. The San Jacinto will be on Sunday. Lake Houston is falling, so that's good for everybody. Trouble spots, still the reservoirs, San Bernard at Bowling and Sweeney and the Colorado River at Wharton. So let's go down south down here. Around Sugar Land and Richmond area, down toward Lake Jackson and Sweeney, the Brazos at Richmond's in a moderate stage. It'll be back in bank Monday. At Rocheron, it's in a moderate stage. It'll be until Wednesday that it stays there, so that's going to be a while. The San Bernard at Bowling's major back in its bank Wednesday. At Sweeney, it's major by tomorrow, so it's going to take the better part of next week to go back down. And then the Colorado at Wharton's in a major stage, but expected to be back in bank on Sunday. So that is some good news anyway. In the meantime, we're looking at a beautiful day here in Houston. Partly cloudy, mostly sunny skies out there. 82 in Houston, Sugarland's 81, 79 in Galveston. We'll continue to see those temperatures go up into the low 80s today. So water vapor, notice all that black area there, that dark color, that's all dry air. That's going to be with us again tomorrow. But watching this little area coming out of Mexico, then it doesn't going to look like it's going to do much, but it's going to head our way. So as that high moves away from us, we'll start to see an increase in the clouds as we go into Sunday. And a chance for a shower, it's not a good chance. Maybe 20% is going to be about it. You can see a little bit of a printout. So Sunday, Monday, 20%. And even if we get rain, we're expecting less than a quarter of an inch. So I want to make that clear. It's morning fog, if we get any, burns off quickly overnight. It's going to continue sunny and dry and then rain late in the day as we move into Sunday. So there's a look at your power planner for this afternoon, from 80 and 79 to the mid-70s at 8, mid-60s by midnight, 64 for the overnight. The March of Dimes for Babies Walk looks terrific on Sunday morning, 65 to 70 to 75 degrees and 79 at 1 p.m. So in the afternoon there, for tomorrow, for Saturday, we'll look for highs of 80, 82. So lots of power planning for the forecast. 20% chance for that shower late Sunday, early Monday, and then we look dry for much of the rest of the forecast period all the way through until we get to the following week. 20% chance that next Monday, but that's a ways off, as you can see. Have a safe Friday and a safe weekend. Get all of your weather anytime right here at clicktohouston.com/weather.